All right, I've been getting hit up by a whole bunch of people, and then I have you, Dan, coming over to me with this supposed Dwayne The Rock Johnson claiming that we're going to have a DC and a Marvel crossover. Okay, look, did you even look into the fact? Did you even look into the quote? Or are you just going around being like, The Rock said DC is crossing over with Marvel. It's going to happen. Let's start by looking into the actual quote, and I can tell you exactly what this is and why you need to not be listening to it. Okay, first off, the actual quote is, I think there's going to be a crossover with Black Adam and Wonder Woman. What we were talking about today was, I turned to Ryan and Gal, and I said, there should be a crossover with Marvel and DC. We can be the ones to possibly make it happen. So we'll see. We'll see what happens down the road. Okay, this is marketing 101. This is like marketing genius, and this just tells you how much of a sexy and intelligent man The Rock is. That's right, I said sexy. I mean, no one could deny that man's sexy factor. That just gets thrown in there no matter what. But he's also an intelligent, like far surpassing mere mortals with his marketing guru. Because you know what just happened? You know how this works? Now everyone is looking up, The Rock says that Black Adam can cross over with Deadpool. Black Adam's gonna meet up with Wonder Woman and Deadpool. Wonder Woman and Deadpool are going to meet up. And you know what happens when you search Dwayne The Rock Johnson and Gal Gadot and Ryan Reynolds right now? You get a brand new movie, a movie called Red Notice, premiering on Netflix and in your favorite theaters. This is genius marketing, because they know. No one's going to be looking up Red Notice. Ooh, a spy thriller with Ryan Reynolds, Gal Gadot, and The Rock. Did anyone know it existed? No, because no one knows how to market anymore. No one knows how to throw out posters anymore. No one knows how to give you a proper ad anymore. And you know why? Because all of us block ads, pay to surpass them, and we don't even bother. Okay? So what's the best way to get you to look into a movie called Red Notice with no franchise potential, nothing else coming out of it, than to tweet out something called The Rock and Ryan Reynolds and Gal Gadot have stated that there will be a DC and a Marvel crossover, and that they can be the ones to see it. And you know why they were talking? They were on the set of Red Notice, their new spy thriller, which, by the way, looks goddamn incredible. I'm gonna be watching that movie the moment it comes out. But okay, seriously, I'm just so tired of everyone hitting me up and getting like the headline news and then tweeting me about it or hitting me up about it. It's perfectly fine. It allows me to rant about it, things like this, that I get to talk about it, but I gotta sound angry. Anyway, yes, that is what is going on. It's marketing genius 101. They want you to go see Red Notice. Is Dan. So stop bringing this to me. Just find me another thing I can talk about.